Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at ValderBeebeShow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/ValderBeebeShow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there.
Good day. I'm wrapping up my day, but you know I have to wrap up with an incredible guest. I've got Joanne Butler. You know she's a lifestyle editor, so she's here to talk about spring lifestyle essentials. Joanne, hi.
Hi, Valder. Thanks for having me.
I love having you. You're like a breath of fresh air. You always bring light to the topic. Aww. So where do we start?
Well, you know, it's been a stressful year. I think we can all agree between, you know, bad sleep and mood and stress levels crazy. It's important to keep those in check, especially for spring. I'm a huge fan of supplements, natural products in particular, because they have a whole line of really high quality health and wellness goods at the vitamin shop that promote really overall well-being. Sleep is like so key right now. I take the melatonin fast dissolve tablets every night to really help me get to sleep and stay asleep and just wake up feeling restored, you know, without the drowsy feeling you can sometimes get with other sleep aids. And these are the number one melatonin brand in America, actually. And then, you know, if you're looking for a little energy boost throughout the day and you want to do it naturally, they have these vitamin B12 energy supports that are just fantastic. You can just take them anywhere on the go because they just dissolve in your mouth, don't need water, and they come in a delicious strawberry flavor. And then last, they even have tablets that help your mood and stress levels, the 5-HTP. They naturally increase your serotonin, so you actually feel more relaxed and balanced. So fantastic. And they're all 100% vegetarian and drug-free, which is so key. And what I love about natural too is that they taste good. So I'm always excited to take them at night when I take my melatonin because I feel like I'm getting a little treat before bed. Again, just get them right at the vitamin shop, vitaminshop.com or in-store. Vitamin Shop's really my go-to place because they have really great wellness solutions there.
Okay, well, I didn't think I needed any till I started thinking while you were talking. You know, I've been waking up around like 4:30 in the morning. Yep. And I think that's so strange. Maybe I could use a little bit of help to sleep.
Absolutely. And they're natural, so you could feel good about it. You don't have to worry about it, you know.
You made me feel very confident. You're a great spokesperson for that product. All right, so when you start feeling good on the inside, it starts to radiate and you look beautiful. Give me your take on that.
Absolutely. That is so true. You know, when you feel good on the inside, it radiates from the out. And beauty sleep is no joke for your well-being and for your beauty. But check this out. We all know what a good hair day can do, right? This is just taking it to another level because it works while you sleep. It's Collab Dry Shampoo's new Overnight Renew. Literally absorbs oil, conditions your scalp. You wake up with gorgeous hair. It's amazing. And it smells amazing too. I love anything that smells good. This one has notes of amber and lavender. It's just like primo, primo stuff. And I love all their daytime dry shampoos too, because they just give you like awesome volume and texture and quick touch-ups throughout the day. I'm always running around on the go. And this stuff, good too, because it's derm approved. It's vegan. It's cruelty-free. I'm all about that as well. Good for all hair types. Best part, it's just $6, so serious bang for your buck. And they're taking it a step further. They're so confident you're gonna love their dry shampoo, and I am too. They're running a money-back guarantee till the end of June on all their products from any retailer like Walmart, Target, Walgreens. Terms and conditions do apply, so check out their website for that, though. It's pretty cool. It's collab-hair.com, and it'll give you all the full deets on that.
Well, hey guys, there's a good way to try a product and not, you know, put yourself at risk. I like that. Okay, so we talked about feeling good from the inside and out and the other topics. Let's talk about skincare, because if your skin's not looking good, let me tell you, Joanne.
Absolutely. Well, blooming tulips are, you know, one of my favorite signs of spring. So I absolutely love this beautiful brand called Bloom Effects. They're the first to harness the powers of tulips. You've heard of, you know, farm to table when it comes to food. Well, they call this field to face because it's truly earth-friendly skincare. And they have this whole beautiful line of cleansers and hydrators, masks and tints, 100% clean, cruelty-free, no fragrance, parabens, sulfates, phthalates. Works for all skin types. And it's just like beautiful stuff. And this is their first ever body product. It's the Tulip Nectar Repair Balm, you know, Nectar of the Gods. It's the ultimate multi-purpose, 24 botanicals to nourish, protect, and really repair your skin, even from stretch marks and scarring. So good stuff, ladies, a good Mother's Day gift. And you check this out at bloomeffects.com.
I love that one. That's a really good one, Joanne Butler. Joanne, my poster from Facebook wants to know, what do you do to keep looking so young and refreshed?
Oh, well, I try to drink a lot of water. It's so key, and I totally notice a difference when I don't. I try to get my Z's, you know, at least 6 hours a night. I do take my supplements, and I try to eat right. Of course, I cheat, you know. You have to cheat a little bit because... It is
yeah, you got to make it worth it. You really
do. John Cena says, you ain't cheating, you ain't trying. So I try to be good with life, but, you know, enjoy it as well.
There you go, poster. Those are things that we all can do, and we can be as young and refreshed looking as you believe Joanne Butler is. Joanne, thank you so much for being here on the Valder Beebe Show. You made my day.
You made mine as well. Thanks for having me, Valder.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television, and this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.